Okay, my heater blower is not working. Well, I suspect my heater blower is not working. And by showing that it's not working, I am turn on my heater and it's not working. Okay, so what we need to do is turn this on. I have to remove the glove compartment, which is right here, and by doing that, we need to use a T25 to unscrew these two things here, and right below that, where is it? This stuff here. So we have to remove. Here, this one here, there's two here, and there is two underneath here. So let's do that. We got the door. Okay. Let's remove that. First, we have to remove the side mirror. Then oh, and the other two is located right there and there, which I removed earlier. Okay, we'll have to unplug this here. This here. So we'll do that.
Okay, we also have to remove this panel here. Remove that way. Let's get it over there.
Okay. go. Okay. I'm gonna have to remove the screw here. And one that is located right here. I don't know if you can see that. Okay, I finally wiggle that bottom part. That is just below the resistor and blow mower off, and there's two screws that are holding it up. You just kind of have to wiggle it out, starting from this side, and then I pulled it out from this side. So I was able to get this thing off this way, and then pull it out that way. So in order to get this thing that wraps around the air vent here, we need to remove there's this one screw right there that we have to remove, and that should drop down. So right there. As you can see, I took the blower mower resistor, just pulled it right out after I unscrewed